Hello everyone, we are going to continue with mathematics and talking about the difference. The difference is the f of x plus delta x is almost extreme of delta x. As you see that it is the same as extreme of x equals to lim f of x plus delta x minus f of delta x divided by delta x when delta x goes to 0. And to the multiplication, this plus this is this. That is because it is almost equal to. We'll find the value of 102 squared. This is like 100 plus 2. Then it is this one. Delta x equals 2. Then extreme, we know that x is 1 divided by 2x. Then it is 1 divided by 2 multiplied by 102 multiplied by 2 plus 102. Then it is 102 divided by 102 and no. Yes, it is. Because it is the 100. Because it is 100. 100 and this 100. It is the equals to extreme minus sinus 45 multiplied by 1 plus cosinus 45, which is 2 squared divided by 2 plus 2 squared divided by 2 equals to 2 squared. point of 98 equals to one minus this one. P divided by 180, and this one is 0.002. And this is equal to 1 divided by 1 plus 6 up to multiplied by 0.002 plus 1. It is 1 divided by 2 multiplied by 6 plus 3 4. What about the difference? Now, we are talking about the integral. We know that dy dx is y cube. Then, for fm of x, equal to dx, f of x. Then, f of x is integral fm of x dx. We have a rule. If extreme of x equals to x up to n, then f of x is 1 divided by n plus 1 x up to power by n plus 1. And we must know that m cannot be 1. Otherwise, it is impossible. M cannot be 1. Minus 1. Minus 1. But we are going to later see what is the. Okay, we have the. One divided by 3 with n. Then f of x equals to 1 divided by 1 plus 1 is No. 6 by 2 is 4 by 3. Yeah, it is 4 here. So, plus. We are going to complete this equation. This extreme of u equals to u of n. Then f of u equals to 1 divided by u. N plus 1 plus 3. Example is 2x minus 5 divided up to 11. Integral dx. Then put in equals to 2x minus 5 du to dx, then du divided by 2 is dx. Put it here, it equals to integral u up to 11 divided by 2 du. This 1 divided by 2 is 11 u, which is this expression. Then it is 1 divided by 2, 1 divided by 12, 2, 12 plus 3, which is 2 divided by 24 plus 12 plus 3. Forgive me, I'm coming back soon. Sorry for the delay. Okay, another example is you have integral u of 2m multiplied by u prime du for yes, you have n du x dx. Then this is the same. U m plus 1 m plus 1 plus 2. This is the same. Example is the integral 2x minus 5 plus 3 up to 5 multiplied by 4x dx. Then this part is u and this part is u. Then it is integral 2 5 multiplied by du, which is u of 10 of 6 divided by 3, which is plus 3, which is 2x power by 3 divided by 3 power by 6 divided by 3 plus 6. Integral u prime dx. Then we have u there minus integral u prime dx. Example is the integral 2x x2 dx. Then you call it the same u. Then u where it's x2 dx minus u prime 2x dx dx. Again, we use this one as the u and this one as the reference. Then it is the x2 dx is x minus u v. 2x is power by x minus is 2ex dx, which is x2 is power by x minus 2x is power by x minus plus 2 e power by x plus 3. Dx is divided with the same. Okay. This is another example of this one. Now, we have a for integral of the trigonometrical function. Integral minus u du is cosinus minus cosinus plus c. Integral cosinus u du is sin u plus 3 times u du is the if you bring up the same one yes come u du is integral and u continuous u du you take this one as u as z then yeah z is minus in the u in u which is here it is integral 1 divided by z minus dz which is ln minus which is ln v and the integral 1 plus tan 2u du is tan u plus v and for cotangent is the minus 1. So integral 1 plus tan tan 1 plus tan x up to power by 10 divided by cosinus 2 x dx. We put 1 plus tan x equals to u, then then quickly you can see u and u over by 11 divided by 11 plus 6 this is 1 plus 5 x over by 11 divided by 11 plus 6. The last example, but did not if you have an integral between two shapes of u, you use to use two thin case cosinus case x or u. convey and derivate and reflect there and solve the solution. And if it is 2k plus 1, then you are going to have a second. Then we are going to use in this section is integral 2x minus 1 divided by x minus 2. We are going to use u x minus 2. Then kx is du, and du is dx, and we have the integral 2 multiplied by u plus 2 minus 1 divided by u over by 1 half. Which is integral 2 u 1 minus this one 4 minus 1 3 plus u u minus 1 2 is u. It is 1 half. Then it is 2 multiplied by 1 divided by 2 plus 1 u 1 half plus 1 plus 3 and divided by 1 minus 1 half u 1 minus 1 half plus 3, which is 2 divided by 3, is we have plus 6 divided by 1, and it is 1 times plus 6. And we are going to have an example. plus 2 cos in 4x plus 6 minus in 4x minus 6 dx. And it is integral of this one, the integral of this one, which is the one half integral in 5x dx minus integral in 8x dx. This is minus one half one divided by 5 cosinus 5x, and this is minus 1 3 cosinus 3x. And this is there, then it is short. Another example maybe is formula. It is when u y ln of u, then y cream is u cream divided by u. Then y cream is 1 divided by 1 minus is 2. And if it is of cosinus 2, then y cream equals minus 1, 1 minus 2. And therefore the answer of 1, then y cream is 1, 1 divided by 2. And if it is of 4, then y cream is equal to minus 1, 1 plus 2 divided by 2. And I give them a very interesting example for this, and it is when y equals to integral dx x2 plus 4x plus 10, which is integral dx x2 plus 4x plus 4 plus 6. And this part is x plus 2 divided by 2. Then this is equal to 4 1 equal to integral dx u. Then push u equals to x plus 2 du dx. Then y becomes integral du u 2 plus 6. Well, we can run divided by 6 squared of 2 plus 1 multiplied by 6 divided by 6 of plus divided by 6. Now you can see this one as V. V equals to U divided by V. Then CV is VU. Then you put here. Then y equals to integral dv multiplied by 6 squared divided by 6 is v2 plus 1. This is 1 divided by 6 squared integral dv V2 plus 1, and it is this one. This I can V. But what is plus V? But what is V? What is V? V is here. It is R times U divided by 6 squared. Now see, but what is U? U is V. This is on x plus 2 divided by this square plus 6. So now it was all for this part, and we are going to next step the usage of integral, and see you in the next video.